A parent's quick action this morning helped prevent an attempted kidnapping in Kaneohe today. Honolulu Police say around 7:45 this morning, the student was walking to Heeia Elementary School. School officials sent a letter to parents saying the student was walking along Alaloa Street towards Haiku Road when a man driving a vehicle tried to lure the child in. Another parent stepped in to help the student and the driver took off. Anyone with any information on the suspect is asked to call police.